am over the vaginal area, or as we like to call it tonight, the masturbating twat. Let's see. Pay attention, there will be a test. There will be an examination out here. The lovely latex masturbating twat. The batteries are out, so she's a little conked out right now and is not in the process of moving and shaking. But that's fine, because I might end up shorting her out anyway. So, back to the damn thing. Those fortunate enough to be able to get a real dam instead of a cut condom, which is a great alternative when you can't get a real one. Much like this masturbating twat we have here, there are these beauties that we have called glide lollies. These are dams that are made for oral sex and not for oral surgery, much like the dental dams that you use. I mean, they're called dental dams for a real reason. They're used for oral surgery. These, they don't say dental anywhere on them, and they give you great instructions on how to use them on the bag. They're individually wrapped, and not only that, the baggie still works to pack sandwiches in. So that always works when you take it to work. You know, where the hell did you get the bag? Well, I call it. You say, I don't know, but it tastes like peanut butter and jelly to me. So this is what one of them looks like, the real thing. Close to what the condom thing looks like. However, these stretch a hell of a lot more. Woo! I don't know if you've ever seen a ball with this arm, but if you do, you know you've got it covered. Also stretches wide. Meep. That too. And talking about scent and flavor, smells like vanilla to me. Tastes like vanilla too. So, first, my favorite thing to do is leave lipstick marks on it. Fun as the real thing. Alright, see, look, conveniently fits both sides now. Yes, I think it's a first for the Middle East. For the Middle East. I mean, what's the difference, you know? So first you put some lube on this side, get it nice and glistening and soft, you know? Okay, now, I don't have the latex gloves on, because that's another part. And then, usually she cooperates a little bit more, and this is a two-hand job here. It's gonna kind of be a three-hand job. So you can just about see through here. Hey! Do try this at home. So that's what a downtown looks like. And then, you can just go along safely, and it just is about clear. Ba-ba, safe sex, baby. Just like that. Oh, cool sound, too. That's a safe masturbating twat, right there. You know, right over anus, right over the vulva. You know, you don't get pubic hairs in your mouth that way too. So there, and look, it won't come off. So that's safe sex for a woman now. Safe sex, oral sex, on a guy. One of these things is not like the other. Yeah. As we learned in the first lesson, and now the lubricating, much better for blowjobs and things like that. And let me show you how to put on concrete without your mouth, I mean without your hands. Ready? Here we go. Condom. Stuff it in your mouth, right? And make sure that's gonna unroll outwards. So the insides, the tip parts in your mouth. Just a little pinch between your cheek and gum. And put it safely in your cheek. And this is what the hookers do. This old hooker trick I learned from an old hooker. So you can just about keep a normal conversation. I don't know if you'd like want to go chewing food with a condom in your mouth. Could be dangerous. You might have to do a harm with the liver. And a condom popping out would be very difficult to explain. So do not try this one. So what you do now, it's kind of like you can't talk when you do it, so you're gonna have to walk. You slide towards the front of your mouth. Without turning it. And you want to suck it in a little bit. So you look like this, try not to smile, because then it might totally blow your dick. Alright? Then, watch.
Wow. Wow. I thought
you meant. Well, now you sucker. Got to work all the time, but what's worth the time? I should have gotten a smaller dick and I should have gotten a problem. Crack my jaw with this one. I have a different one, but it's not realistic and it's black or fine. Guys don't even realize you're slipping one on when you're doing that because their mind's like on the other thing. And this is so much fun. I digress. Or impress. I keep getting confused. How's Cheesecake? I mean Cheesecake doing back here? T minus 1 minute and counting?
It's cheese twat.
Tonight, absolutely. They are on the Masturbating Twat 7-inch. So don't forget to pick it up. It's only $4. All right. Oh, we could do simulated safe sex here. All right. Yeah, this is so weird, this latex thing, because it's latex. It's fucking latex. It doesn't, like, expand like human flesh. But, you know, from what I hear, it's pretty damn close. So come on, baby. I know you can take it. Oh, there you go. Oh! That's in the way. Here, I'll go over there for people inside. Now, this is safe sex. I mean, this is totally simulated sex. Totally fake. I want to make a porno movie like this and get a G rating. Who needs Grammy when you can have fucking phalluses? Hey, according to the feedback, I think it's time for Cheesecake.
Thank you.
place more than anything. You can't hear Colleen singing? Can you turn up Colleen's vocals at all?
Thank you.
Sing her a little mic, please.
Thank you.
dance for us. We asked her to do this at home, and we liked it so much that
she's done a company event for this.
That's it.
Thank you.
Carol, Quiver, Mona, Megan, and Lynch. Thanks for coming tonight and everything. And everybody else too. Really, it's been a lot of fun and everything.
New York!
Yay!
Okay. This is the first first time we've done this. Oh, that's not true. Well, in its present form. On this coast.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Sounds like a bad deal on Mott Street because you guys are from New York. And what's the inspiration for the name? Do tell. There was a shootout in Chinatown in New York and it was a headline of Post. You score points for that. That's excellent, excellent, excellent. You can't let headlines like that like go by. Yeah, I can like snag them totally. And name your band, do some clip job. It's like four syllables, four words, and like. Well, hey, you're gonna see me here first. This is my pal Lamb Chops. This is my pal Lamb Chops. Amongst the band. Amongst the throbbing. You get introduced to Lamb Chops. Sherry Lewis's favorite. My favorite too, because she's hot. She's a Lamb Chops lamb, hand puppet. Perfect now to do anything. And guess what? Lamb Chops is going to give birth on stage here at the Middle East. Come on, Lamb Chops. I know you can do it. Birth coach, Lamb Chops. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. I should get a drum roll for this. Come on, Lamb Chops. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Push, 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 push. Come on, push, Lamb Chops. Come on, push, 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 push. Go Lamb Chops, huh? Hey, you got just a little turn of the screw here. Hey, I've got a fuck your gender sticker on my refrigerator. Cool. Here we go. Blowing hard, hard and blowing. Getting close to the edge here. We have our pal, yet another mascot. Our friendly neighborhood mall dog that you can do anything to. He's actually like really sell. People like these. This one has a slow leak somewhere. I forget where, but I really don't care. Oh yeah, yeah. A hot pink hole. Generation reading here. She sneaks up to her blow-up doll and gently caresses her seams. She slides on the black latex gloves. Open. I think the white should be gray. your sweaty palms as you await to plunge inside. The throbbing whistle of the blow-up doll as dim sum cook job warms up over your right shoulder. You snap the latex on. You look at her. I guess it's like spoken words though. You look at her clever grin and know you want to stick it in. You unzip your fly. You're hard as a rock. I know these pants were too tight. Ow, there goes my latex glove. You whip it out, no end in sight. How do you guys do this? That's what I get for bringing a big dick. Oh, wait, same kind as last time. Hey, why waste the latex? You roll that rubber down below. Doctor, how come my dick is orange? It's because it's fucking plastic, pal. All right, here we go. She's getting ready. She's on her knees. Oh, yeah. All right. You know, I can't believe like they make these and sell these. And they keep making them and they keep selling them. Somebody is buying a blow-up doll here. And this is that latex to latex bar. Okay, baby, I know you can't take it. You don't like that taste of ooh. I'll do some cook job, bro. We're still testing out. We're still unrolling. We're still rock and rolling, baby. Alright.
Thank you. Thank you.